Our Takeout Tuesday reading comes from Psalm 31. This is a prayer and praise for deliverance from enemies. It's always associated, this psalm, with Passion Week. And so let me read it for you. Here David writes, "Be gracious to me, O Lord, for I am in distress. My eye wastes away from grief, and my soul and body also. For my life is spent with sorrow, and my years with sighing. My strength fails because of my misery, and my bones waste away. I am the scorn of all my adversaries, a horror to my neighbors, an object of dread to my acquaintances. Those who see me in the street flee from me. I have passed out of mind like one who is dead. I have become like a broken vessel. For I hear the whispering of many, terror all around, as they scheme together against me, as they plot to take my life. But I trust in you, O Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hand. Deliver me from the hand of my enemies and the persecutors. Let your face shine upon your servant and save me in your steadfast love." As you can see, this text is so closely associated with Jesus, his suffering and pain on the cross. And yet we identify with the psalm too. And we say today, as we look at our schedule books, we look at all the things that we are going to be doing during this Passion Week, but we still say, "Oh Lord, my times are in your hand. Deliver me from the hand of my enemies and persecutors, and let your face on this day and this week shine upon your servant. Oh Lord, save me in your steadfast love." That's our prayer, and I hope it's your prayer this week as we now start, after Palm Sunday, the Passion Week. Blessings to you. Bye-bye now.